It's Beer to Beer Reviews, aka Brett here with another review. I have something very special that I am got told that is very, very special. It's Stone's Bourbon Aged Arrogant Bastard at 8.1% alcohol by volume. And it's, when I say Stone, it's not Stone Berlin, it's Stone Estates, obviously, with the nice gargoyle. Yeah. I was looking forward to this. I got told it's very nice. And it says drink fresh. And it was bottled on the 4th of the 24th of 16. I don't know how fresh that is. Fresh. But yeah. It's like 2 years maybe. So, yeah. Nice bottle cap. For the metalheads. Good focus. Yep. Ooh. Raisiny on the bottle. Don't know if this is bottle conditioned. Get down the floor. Nah, it's not bottle conditioned. Anyway, a nice mahogany colour. Looks beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. In a glass, it smells sweet. It smells dark fruity. Oh, it smells good. Really good. Oh yeah, that bourbon kick. It's beautiful. Candy, toffee, oaky. It's really nice. When this is a beer for me, I am an arrogant bastard. Anyway, yeah. Sweet. Toffee, I don't know what caramelly or toffee kind of note so it is, but it's so good. I'm talking shit. Let's run 4 minutes. Yeah. It's actually really nice. Arrogant bastard. Beautiful stuff. One of those ones where you can go. Yes. And I say honey. Very honey. Intriguingly. That's where it's from. See it. Yeah. Cheers, guys. I had enough.